Spread your fingers wider, okay, Atticus? When you shoot, okay? And hold your finger. Go around me. Shoot right. There you go. Good job. That's it. Dribble left. Left hand. Dribble left. Go shoot. Terminate your dribble, okay? Keep your dribble going. Always keep your dribble going. Ball down left hand. Now cross to the right. Now shoot. Simple. Now get the mechanics back that you learned for the last month. Okay? That means coil down. Stay low. Protect the ball. And do that imaginarily so I don't have to hurt my leg. Okay? Stop. Just remember, just stay low and look up when you dribble. Okay? The rest, go ahead. Turn your wrist. me. You have to live with your failures, not me. I'm trying to help you. You're not listening. When you catch the ball, you're supposed to catch this one. You're turning your wrist. You're going to break your thumb. The ball's going to hit you like that in the face. Have your wrist like this. Do not turn your right wrist. You understand me? Well, if you understand me, why do you keep doing that? Because you're mindless. You're not thinking. You understand? So stop being mindless. If you do it and I remind you, that's fine. But to keep on repeatedly doing it, you're being an idiot. And I don't want you to be out there. It's not going to be safe. And I'll cut you from the team if you start following what those little kids do. You understand? Because you're going to get hurt. These kids are mean. You understand? You can let them, don't tell them how they're actually acting. You just act the way you know you need to act. I only got a month to get you ready. You understand that? So start following instructions. It's just going to be that. So you catch the ball. Pass to him and mix it up, because then we're going to integrate both sides.
Okay.
All right? Good dribble. Don't look down when you dribble. Beautiful. Good. Good. Why didn't you do that in the beginning? Good job. Good job. Stay low.
at me, all right? Do not look at me. Very good. Stop looking at me. I'm ugly. I'm fat. Stop looking at me. Nothing has improved about my appearance. Good job. You're getting better now. See what happens when you look at the rim? Much better. That was awful, Jack. Even if you made it, I would have. Good balance. Don't pop up. If you're tired, say I need a break. Okay, you're tired. Okay, is there shade? Go in the shade right there, Atticus. Take your water, go in the shade. I'll do this. My shoulders because I'm concentrating on the pain too much. That's why I have a lot in my head. Good. You see that? So I know what I'm doing wrong. You try that out. Shuffle back, stay low, shuffle back. It'll help me spin. Try this. You need to be in the shade. Keep wide. You narrowed yourself as you move. Don't move your feet, just straight up. Good. sir. You're out, Alex. Awful. Come on, get balanced. You saw Alex get a great. Stay wide. You're shooting this way. You're not shooting this way. Hold you. Go with the other one. Go. I slowed it down for a bit. I didn't get closer. Good. Now where should you go? Come on, get there. Good. Don't close your eyes when you catch the ball. Go. Now go over there. Balance. Coil. Go up. Good. You now have time. Back up. Back up. Too close. Nice move. Good. Now go. Good. Back up. There you go. Good. Nope. Look at me. I'm not the one who shot it. There you go. Good. Go rest in the shade. Great job. Okay, Alex. Good. Okay. So what's going to happen is, stay there. No, you got to give him space. You're gonna do one, go back. Then you're gonna do one, back. And it's gonna come to here, yeah. Then let's see if you can figure it out. Watch it for here. You need to be there, Alex.
Oh, it's not on.
You see mindlessness? That's a, let that be a, fine, relax. Go. Get back in the shape. Figure out how to tuck it in. Now worry about yourself. Good. Jack, you're up. What are you doing? Stay there. No, Jack! Get the ball! You guys say okay, but you're not thinking about it, right? Do you see it or no? Get back in position, Scott. Figure it out. If you see him go the wrong way, what do you think you should do? No, don't correct him. Cover for him. That's what teamwork's about. You get it or no? Nope. Don't say okay. Last time you said okay, what happened? Fucking traffic jam. Shoot the ball. Out. Good. Don't talk. an exposure. Let's go. Good. Atticus, you're up. Back to the right. Turning because you, when you dribble, you don't protect the ball. So I thought of that just now. We have to catch, turn, and protect the ball. Well, you're thinking just because you're going to go here. You get what I mean? Whatever. To get you to protect the ball, okay? You're next. Watch him. Get in the shade, though. The shade. Communication. I would move up if I were you. Okay, now let's figure out how we can make this efficient and actually make some shots. There you go. in. Figure it out. I don't care if you're gonna like draw stick figures and stuff in the mold. All right.
Get closer. That's perfect. Ready?
Turn left, catch. That's okay, leave it. Go. Okay, breathe. And you're gonna turn right, slow down. That's it. The way you turn, stop, you're gonna get hit in the face. Stop, turn left. So what do? No? Other way. Give me the ball. Okay. Stand right there on the side of the machine. Never in front. Pass me the ball. Pretend you're the machine. Boom. Here, I'm protecting the ball, right? Stay low. Boom. Got it? Catch the ball. Turn left. Catch the ball. Turn. Turn. Boom. Okay. Catch the ball. Turn. Protect it. Right away. Okay. So turn. Protect. Right away. Turn. Okay. Step up.
Dribble left. Turn.